Hi, this is Umesh Kamle from Farm to Fork Solution. Thanks to the AFST Power Talk, give me opportunity to talk on the food and agriculture startup opportunities and the challenge. The food industry is growing tremendously because our growing population is more than the 130 crores, and the each one is required three time foods, and due to that one, the new business ideas and the new food startup is coming up. In the new food startup, the mostly the small startup coming up in a fresh fruit, vegetable, fresh meat business, and the fresh chapatis. These are the trends are very, very highly gaining the market in Indian, because in as per the Indian tradition, we do not much believe in the processed food. We believe in the fresh food. In the fresh food, the major challenges is that the lot of the startup is coming in, just like example e-commerce, some of coming in the supply chain development of the fresh food, some of coming in the aggregating and the collection of the fruits and the meat business, some of coming in the farming, about the fruit vegetables, or it may be the poultry farming, because poultry is another startup area where our industry is growing, because nowadays the people are increasing from the waste to the non-waste side, and the second is the retail and the hospitality. These are the major opportunities. But if you see the second part is a challenge. More is the challenges. If you see the challenges, the lot of startup. If we see the example, like 3 years before, the local baniya is come in a very, very big way in a e-commerce platform. But they are fail, because why they are failing? Because their focus is not on their area. In the opportunity, there are e-commerce. E-commerce means you are providing only the platform to the seller or the processor to sell their product. But what the company do basically, they are not focusing on the getting the customer on their portal. They are focusing on the supply chain. They are focusing on the collection, aggregating, and their main focus will be the get diverted. If you see the simple example of Amazon only the providing the platform to the seller, and they are successfully done in all the world. That is that learning we should do, because what happened that these are the small area of meat, fruit, vegetable, and the chapati. If we focus, or we can do the collaboratively, like individually cannot reach, because one should take up the e-commerce, one should take up the supply chain, one should take up the collections, and in that way the small entrepreneur jointly can do in a big way. In that way only their challenges will be the minimized, risk also minimized. If we see the profit ratio in that fresh food, near about 60%. Why 60%? Because our losses also the more than 20 to 30%. If we minimize that losses, then and then only it will be possible we will achieve that much of margin. That's all about the for the all the new agri and the food startup. That's all. Thank you.